Peter Cushing lived in Whitstable when I lived in Whitstable, and a local band had a song about him which went, Peter Cushing lives in Whitstable, I have seen him on his bicycle, I have seen him buying vegetables, Peter Cushing lives in Whitstable.
What a great song.
And then it just goes up, Peter Cushing lives in Whitstable.
You see, this is the first rule of pop music. Write about what you know, what you see out of the window. I worked with him. He was extraordinary. He was one of the few people who, when he was introduced to a woman, could kiss their hand, and it was just from another
era. Well, it's Christopher
era.
Lee, bite the finger off.
I was about to do a film with Christopher Lee, who was rather scary. Mm. He said, oh, Chris isn't scary at all. He's lovely. I tell you what, I'll call him up. And I said, no. So it was interesting. And he picked up the phone and said, Chris, darling, Chris, it's Peter. It was great. It's, you know, Van Helsing and Dracula on the phone again. He said, I've got a young actor who's going to work with you in a film and he's rather scared of you. So talk to him.
Hello, who are you?
Oh, my name's Stephen. I'm really looking forward to working with you in a film.
Yes, well, I'll see you, I expect, on the set. Could you pass me back to Mr. Cushing, please?
Peter, I have seen you buying vegetables.